So this is an average trader opening his news screen this morning and saying, holy shit, Tesla buys 1.5 billion in Bitcoin. So the question is, how to trade this kind of information? So an average trader goes out there and says, oh my God, I gotta buy some fucking Tesla calls today. And in this video, we're gonna show you why doing exactly the opposite is what's gonna get you paid on Tesla within the next 30 days. So let's glance at the chart of Tesla right here, guys. Tesla is ready for a substantial drop between 20 to 30%. And the fact that Tesla shares are trading on a smallest volume, pre-market, based off a catalyst that should be perceived by all the market participants as highly positive, the drop could begin in a form of reversal as early as today, which is February the 8th, 2021. Now, it could stall out a little bit today and the reversal could come in throughout this week. But the bottom line, the next move in Tesla is not higher, but lower. Basically, the charts diverge is a pattern recognition course, guys, which you can study on your own by clicking the link below, getting more information about that. What we've got going on here is a nice head and shoulder formation. We got a solid death cross formation on the MACD. And the craziest part is everybody that could have bought the shares of Tesla has already done so, which means once the reversal begins, there is a lot of people that will be doing the same shit at the same time, which is getting the fuck out of Tesla. So very simple chart with a lot of divergences, simple divergences like the RSI divergence versus the price action. Got diminishing volume continuation going on as the stock moves high. Nobody really wants to buy large volumes of stock at these price levels. And basically, we keep track of moves of certain stocks with our 13 market moves formula, and Tesla is one of them. It had an incredibly bullish sequence over the last week, which was preceded by a highly bearish sequence. When we look at these 13 market move sequences, we also pay attention to the volume components and the VIX and some other criteria. Based off the bullish sequence, it is actually the least bullish sequence that Tesla has had, even though it did go up pretty much every day throughout last week. And this pop on low volume represents the greatest opportunity to actually short Tesla at the top. Now, you know, recently, about a week ago, we've specified to short GME when it was trading at a level of 400 plus. You know where the stock is right now at 61. We're not saying that this type of drop in Tesla is going to be a replica of the GME. But what I am trying to tell you that we've nailed the top in GME and we're nailing the top in Tesla. So don't be paying attention to the news, but rather as a trader, focus on the charts. Guys, that's it for the short, quick video. I don't want you to miss out on shorting the Tesla at the top. The catalyst is here, so when things are looking so damn bullish, well, every analyst on Wall Street has upgraded the stock already 2 or 3 times, switched the price target 2 or 3 times, higher and higher and higher, and that strategy has worked. But at some point, things change within the mechanism of the market or a particular stock, and this day is today on February the 8th. It seems to be the climax point for Tesla shares. Not to say that Tesla shares will never trade above, you know, 870 level ever again, but the next 30-day move in Tesla is lower rather than higher. So buckle up your seatbelts. Let's roll on the put side. Write this baby all the way potentially to 650, 700 level. It's about an easy 15, 20% drop in the shares if it goes down to all the way to 600, which is a possibility because of what we're going to reveal in the next video, guys. We're gonna give you 13 reasons, okay? 13 reasons why the market is actually at the mother of all tops. So click the link below if you're new, subscribe to the channel. Let's roll Tesla puts, let's go. Do you know what is actually the best day of the week to day trade and why? I'm about to show you something that most of day traders don't even dream about. And what all the trading gurus, coaches, and experts think is absolutely impossible. Now, the reason why they think that is because They all learned the same courses on trading, like basic stuff like trade the trend, guys. That's not gonna make you any money. So if you're tired of your account going nowhere, if you're tired of losing money, pay attention. Now, I'm super busy trading, so I'm actually gonna have Monica walk you through details. Now, all the experts will tell you, don't trade on Fridays. Why? Because they've been taught and conditioned to think that. Because they don't know the secrets that I know. I'm about to reveal to you that exactly the opposite is true. The only day you want to day trade is on Friday. Check out some of my recent Friday trades. 1,000 to 4,300. 2,000 to 26,000. 2,000 to 53,000 day trading. 4,000 to 63,000 day traded. 4,000 to $144,000 in under 8 hours day traded. The reason why they don't think this is possible, because they don't know what I know and what my students know. Now check out my students, 195,000 in day trading profits recently, 356,000 in trading profits recently. If you've been going to countless webinars trying to learn how to trade, if you've been taking courses where everybody's teaching you the same stuff over and over again, no wonder why your account is stuck. No wonder why you're trading the stock. Guys, if you're tired of sales pitches, countless webinars, and all the same stuff that everybody's trying to teach you when it comes to day trading and swing trading, let me show you how real trading is done. Watch me trade live right now, 4K to 63K in under 9 hours. All trades are triple verified by independent agencies. Stop wasting time doing the same thing over and over again. Stop the excuses. This is real. This is possible. Let me show you how you can learn the formula that can allow you to trade like this. If you're ready to take your trading game to the next level, let's roll. Click the link somewhere around this video. Click the button somewhere around this video and watch now or forever regret not knowing the secrets that could have finally taken your trading game to the ultimate victory in the Super Bowl of trading. Let's roll. Ready to take your trading skills to the next level, guys? Let's do this. I'm gonna have Monica take it over from here on the next page. Make sure, don't be shy, say hi to Monica. She is ready to reveal the secrets of trading like a rock star. Just click the watch now button. Be nice to her. Don't be flirting now. Click the watch now button and let the show begin.